Well, today marks the 13th anniversary of the day Selena was gunned down here in Corpus Christi. Her voice silenced March 31st, 1995.
Very sad day. The Grammy Award-winning singer left behind not only her music, but a legacy of community service and inspiration. We go back 13 years and 4 months now before she passed away for a close-up look at Selena.
It was the fall of 1994, and her popularity was at its highest. But Selena, now a superstar, always managed to stay close to home, and her home always welcomed her.
Proclaimed November 14th, 1994, as a Selena, today is school day, Corpus Christi, Texas.
For the children at Cunningham Middle School, her visit was a special treat that fall day, there to promote Selena Agrees, a stay-in-school program she strongly believed in.
Music is not a very stable business. You know, it comes in and goes, and so does money. But your education stays with you for the rest of your life. And when you have that education and you have nothing to fall back on, you can go and get a job anywhere.
Selena was also involved with the DARE program, women's shelters, and many other worthy causes. She was always one to inspire.
You know, there's so many kids out here, you know, so many distractions nowadays, more than when I was in school. And I feel that, you know, if you have a dream, don't let anybody take it away. And you always believe that the impossible is always possible.
And those who were fortunate enough to see her up close were often treated to not only her smile and laughter, but to her talent as well.
If you don't mind, I'd like to sing a little piece of our new song.
Good memories. After her death, the Quintanilla family set up a foundation in Selena's name to continue helping organizations and award scholarships to deserving students.